Hey guys, welcome to the First 42s. Andy here. Today we're going to be taking a look at Fallout 4. Basically what the First 42 is we take a look at the first 42 minutes of a game and tell you whether or not it is worth picking up, buying, renting, waiting for a sale, or avoiding altogether. Today we are taking a look at Fallout 4, so let's get right into it. New game. I'm sad to see a loading screen already. He has a point. This man needs more beard. Beard. These beards are not very thick. Ah, this is looking better. The Beast. That is some mustache. Wow. Okay, we're getting there now. Definitely not that. Doomsday prepped. I think I kinda wanna go with Abraham Lincoln beard. Let's go with Abraham Lincoln beard. Pretty cool how I just magically grew a beard there, lady. Let's change his eye colour. Oh no, it's already hazel. Let's fix your hair. There we go, that's better. I think his nose is too big. There we go, that's a bit better. There we go. Earlobes. Wow, he can change his earlobes. Okay. How about his whole ears? I don't think we want his ears to stick out quite that much. There we go. Hair colour. Steel grey. Dark brown, there we go. No, we want his beard colour. No, no, that's his. Okay. Anyway, enough of this. That'll do. Extras. What extras do we have? Damage. What is damage? Scar, lip gouges. We don't really want these. Oh wow. That's some hefty scars. Oofed. Don't know that we want. That one looks quite cool. Not seeing these because of the hair. Oofed. Joker smile. A scratch to his lip. No. Let's see what else do we have. Head burn. 12 rounds. Okay. The one that we liked was left brow gash. Cool. Let's go with that one. Apply. Oh, we can remove these ones, right? Remove that one. And remove that one. Okay, cool. Let's go with that. Any blemishes? I think we're okay with that stuff there. That's fine. Any markings? We don't want him to have freckles. Or a nose mole. That looks ridiculous. Right, away. Okay, pretty happy with that. Looks good. We're happy with the face, the extra sex, the body. What kind of body is he gonna have? What is that lady wearing? Let's make him a little bit thinner. Wow. I don't think anyone's gonna be this fat. Alright, let's make him about there. Cool, that's him. He's good to go. Oh, good. Here we go. We can now play Nora. Okay, so you can't customize your wife. That's disappointing. We don't seem to be able to pick much up. Oh, Braxel, activate. We can sit in a chair. Not much going on in this room. Oh, activate the washer. Okay, it's not really activating, it's just looking at it. Right, let's go. What can we do? Oh, baby. Hello. Spin the mobile. Open the door. Oh, blast radius. That is a really weird board game to have in the cupboard. Blast radius, the nuclear explosion game. Don't think I want to play that. Let's see, what else can we do? Nothing much happening in here. Well, we can see outside. Pretty suburban area. How are you? Oh, it's playing a song. Okay, oh, a camera. Okay, so what can we do? Oh, here's a floating robot in my kitchen. Okay, we have coffee. Activate the sugar bombs. Again, does not activate. Okay, so we must be. Oh, the wife has got ready now. A comic. Oh, there we go, there's the coffee. Drink the coffee. Oh. That would have been handy. So, I think I drank my coffee and it's still in the cup. That is some crazy technology. Sit on the seat. I cannot drink the coffee a second time. That is weird. There is a Vault-Tec car out there. Oh, and there's a man coming to the door. Who buys two newspapers? Okay, right, let's see. What's this guy saying to it? Vault 111, Not particularly impressed with the graphics on that guy's face, especially his mouth. Movements are terrible. And look at his tie. His tie is completely flat. Yes, okay, let's just agree. We know we're going there anyway. Registration form. Imagine you had to fill a certain registration. How strong are you? Let's see. This strong. Three strong. I'm 5 perception. 4 endurance. Oh. 4 charisma. No, maybe 4 charisma. 2 luck. 2 agility. Let's go. An extra 1 in luck. An extra 1 intelligence. Perception, strength, yeah. Okay, I think we're happy with that. Oh, we need to input our name. Well, my name is Andy, so let's just be called Andy. Accept. Cool. Goodbye. Sit on the couch. Oh, it's a red couch. Oh, he has my name. That's pretty funny. Yes, okay. I'll deal with the child. I mean, that baby looks incredibly unrealistic. Sounds fun. Shit is going to happen now. Oh, let's activate the toy car. And a block. And a baseball glove. Jeez, they're well prepared for this. It's gonna be years before he can ride that tricycle. Right, okay, let's go and have a look. See what's happening. Where are you, Mr. Robot? What do we see? Some shit has happened. Let me go outside. No, okay. Please stand by, of course. Right, let's go to the vault. So, we'll go in the Vault-Tec van. No? I would have assumed we would go in the Vault-Tec van, but okay. This way. So, where is this explosion? Do not see it. That is a cool fucking car. Wow. I want to drive this car. Look how cool this car is. Anyway, we better go to the vault. That's a good bike. Some army guys. That's a cool tank as well. Oh, sorry. This way. Oh, another cool car. Wonder what happens if we go down here. Oh. Okay. Not allowed to go down there. Let's go to the vault this time, I think. Okay, to the vault. Let's go to the vault, family. Quickly, before the bomb goes off. Oh, we can sprint now. Whee! Where's my wife? Come on, wife. Let's go. Where is the vault? This looks very Skyrim-esque, this bit. Look at these cool guys and their big guns and armor. Alright, let's get in. Come on, wife, hurry up. Get in the vault. Women and children first. Oh, hello. Okay, okay. Here we are, in the center. Kaboom! Oof. Put us in the vault, please. Boom! Shockwave. I wonder what happened to everyone that's outside. That all happened very quickly. Mr. Russell. Mr. Whitfield, Mrs. Whitfield. Who's this? Mrs. Abel and Mr. Abel. Oh, it's all couples. No single people allowed in Vault 11. Vault 111. Right, okay. Vault Tech Security, Overseer. Okay, okay. You're entering a depressurized hazard zone. Check your rad meter before processing. I don't think I have a rad meter yet. Open the door. Hello! He's a suit. Woohoo! Give the wife a suit. The wife does not get a suit, okay. No suit for wife. Maybe they gave us both a suit. Show us where to go, Doctor. Okay. This looks like a submarine. Stuck. Hello. Oh, they're gonna cryo freeze us, okay. It's very different so far from the opening of Fallout 3 where you're a baby. Not sure if I want to do that. Let's have a look. What's this? Gas masks. There's not much in this vault. Just... Yes, I can help your wife. Comfort. Is this my one here? Looks like it. Let's go in. Vault suit on and into the pressurization chamber we go to be frozen. Oh, Red Cross knife. Wonder how long we'll be frozen for. Goodbye, wife. See you later. Frozen. Oh, very white. Now we're awake again. Wife is being thought out. Don't do that. Leave my baby alone. Toft. They killed my wife. Let me out. And they took my baby. The backup. Okay, so it's a DNA thing then. They would need my DNA for some reason. And I'm frozen again. I wonder how long I was frozen for there. So my wife's dead and my son has been stolen. Oh, so very bright. Let me out. Okay, so we're out of there. The wife is still frozen. Started out of time. Okay, exit. Open it. Looks pretty fucking frozen. I obviously have to do this, but it's quite clear that the wife is frozen. This guy looks dead as well. Hard to tell if he's alive. I mean, blood from the nose maybe? Probably dead. Any way to open this? Right, but I want to let these people out if they're still alive. Doesn't look as if I can do anything though. Nothing's happening here. Okay, let's go. Goodbye. Let's see if we can open that door now. Yes. Everyone is dead in here except for me. So, what makes me so special? Or my DNA, anyway. They're all dead, yes, we see that. No smoking, okay, I promise I won't. Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh! Little rad cockroach things. I don't really want to go in there without a weapon. Oh no, wait, this looks like it's the way I have to go. But yeah, I could really do with a weapon. Like, oh. I'll have some of those. I need a weapon. Give me a weapon. Don't think I want to run across that. Looks very electrified. Let's go around the side. I have my fists. I beat you, stupid red roach. L2 to block. Luck. Oh, X can give it to you. Okay, he's got nothing. Oh, battle clipboard. I could sell that later. Nothing here. Some more roachy things. Get you. He takes a long time to punch. Okay, hopefully this is some stuff. Stim packs, okay. Those will heal me. Those will be handy later. Oh, gun. Very handy. That guy's been dead for a long time. So I'm going to imagine that I've been frozen for quite a while. What else have we got here? There's another pistol. Can we not take that as well? Have a spare? No. Oh, looks like we can. Yes. There we go. Some rounds. Some more rounds. What else do we have? Nothing in there. Master unlock. I don't think I could open that yet. Let's try. Don't have any bobby pins. Okay. Security gate. We don't want to close that. We'll leave it open just now. Nope. Don't see anything else around here. Oh, some family cam. Oh, there's a bobby pin. Pre-war money. I'd imagine that'll be useless, but let's pick it up anyway. For now, what's in here? Nothing. Nothing. Bed. Oh, what's this? Some fags. Always handy. Nothing there. Anything in the toilet? Nope. Cannot open or use the toilet either. Oh, we can drink from the sink. Don't know if we want to do that. Let's take... In fact, let's do it. Water looks surprisingly clear. Control access. A shower. Does the shower work? Doesn't look like it. Don't want to waste my bullets. Oh, a locker. Oh, some more rounds. Cool, we've got plenty of rounds now. What are we going to have to kill, I wonder? Oh, where's this fucking terminal? Gotta be this, surely? Yep, there we go. Put in the code. Open evacuation tunnel. Okay, the door is open. Mutiny, some... Okay. So shit has gone bad. Now, there's no dates here, but October 23rd? Lot of stuff to read. Okay, okay. Right, away with that. Cry later. Okay. Right. Door's open. Let's go. I want to get out of here. Hold L2 to aim. Oh. Shooting is much tighter. Oh, then Fallout 3. Oops. Ah, you fucking little rad roach. Reminds me a lot of oh, come on. Get away. Reminds me a lot of Bioshock in terms of the shooting controls. Not the tightest. Definitely better than Fallout 3, though. Oh, baby. Oh, go away. I don't know what we can do with this rad roach meat. I don't think I want to eat it. Nothing here. Square to reload. Nothing here. A seat. I think we want to be sitting down here. Let's go. Exit zone, okay. R3 to sneak. Can we melee? How do we melee? R1. There we go. Another skeleton. It's just another way in and out of different bits. Oh, Heather Roach. Oh, fuck off. I like how it makes a little noise every time you... A pit boy, woo! Every time you kill someone. Here we go, Pip-Boy. Change tabs without R2, R2, okay. Change sections with this. Oh, I've got my waiting ring on. Cool. Wait, 0. Okay, back out of here. Right, vault door controls, activate. Okay, push it. So, oh, there's another clipboard. No, it's not, it's just a letter. Open the door! There we go, now we can get out of here. Time to go out. Looks like just the exact same way as I came in. Nothing has changed. War never changes. There we go. Change name, change appearance. Nope, that's fine. Exit the vault. I had a loading screen. Oh, and I can spin the little thing. Only left and right though, can't turn it upside down. It's a bloat fly. It shoots maggots and it explodes when it dies. Lovely. It's very bright out there. Ping trophy. It's like my eyes become accustomed to this first. Oh, some bumps up there. Let's have a look around. There's that billboard, and the bomb thing was over in that sort of direction. Looks pretty fucked. So, guessing that we go to look at our old house. See what's been happening down there. We still got the gun? Yes, we do. This is the bridge we came over earlier. Nothing down there. The sky looks remarkably blue. So, don't know how much time has passed here. L3 to sprint. Sanctuary, okay. My house was up this way. Oh, there's my robot. Hey, robot. Go home. I don't. I look fucked. I look. Sorry, I look exactly the same. The wife is dead, yes. Hey, 200 years, that's a long time. Let's try and persuade him. Because he's acting weird. Holotape, okay. Thank you. No, the missus is dead. But let's search anyway. This robot is gone crazy. There you go. Where the fuck did he go? There you go. Let's see if we can find anything interesting. Oh. Oh. Whoa, the guy has a crazy flamethrower. What a cool robot. Oh, I've taken radiation damage. Was that doctor who used right away? Okay. Take all. Oh, where did he go? Let's find him. Oh, it's just more of these. Oh, why would I arrest myself when I can just let him kill all the insects? Tis but a scratch. Any more? Don't see any more. Yes, what is it? What is it? Stop saying my name. No, I know, because the missus is dead and the kid has been kidnapped. I told you this. You never listen. Yes, I know. There's nothing in here. Can I go out of this? No, it says go in here. What are you doing? Why is he floating in the roof? That's very strange. Is he upside down? Okay. What is happening? It's the usual Fallout glitches, I suppose. Map update. Why can't you not come with me and use your magical flamethrower to kill everyone? That would be handy. He really likes to float into the ceiling. That's very strange. He wasn't upside down. That's just the way it looks like. Okay. Right, well, let's talk to him one more time. Whoa, what the f. Okay. Right, so we have to go to Concord. Anyway, that I think that is our 42 minutes up with this game. So as for the first 42, not a lot of things happened. There was a nuclear explosion and we killed some cockroaches. Still quite a good opening to a game, and obviously this is a long, long game, so to judge it entirely in the first 42 minutes might be slightly unfair, but you can see how vast this is. I would imagine you can go all the way over to all those hills over there and right the way up to the top of that one, which I would like to go to right now, but I'm too scared. But yeah, as for the first 42 minutes, pretty good so far. Handles well. Doesn't look amazing. Certainly the character models are not great. Aside from that, it looks okay for a big open world game. Like, these trees look nice and everything. Some brush. This area looks very dilapidated. Cool. But yeah, I'm gonna say this is probably a buy. And I will continue to do more videos on it, possibly. We'll see. But as for the first 42, that is it. I'm recommending a buy on this game. Oh, look at that big thing over there. And I'm going to go and explore the wasteland now and see what sort of mischief Mr. Andy can get into. So I will see you guys later on. Tune in to 42 on Tuesdays. Allgames.com, 9:30 Greenwich Mean Time. And also check out 42level1.com. We will have more of these videos coming. This will be the second one in a series of videos. The first one is actually taking place after this one, but this one will go up after that, so it's quite confusing. Anyway, we'll catch you later. Go to 42level1.com. Goodbye.